If you experience the error code tvq-st-103 and tvq-st-131, often accompanied by one of the following messages: couldn't connect to Netflix. Please try again or restart your home network and streaming device. It typically points to a network connectivity issue that is preventing your device from reaching the Netflix service. Follow the troubleshooting steps for your device below to resolve the issue. Sign out of Netflix. In some cases, simply signing out of Netflix, and then signing back in, is enough to refresh your data and clear this error. Like other devices, you need to unplug and turn off your device by pressing power to discharge it in 1 minute. Secondly, plug in the device and turn it on. Now access Netflix and check. For this step, make sure to leave your device and all of your home network equipment unplugged as a group for 30 seconds before plugging each device back in one by one. Turn off or unplug your device. Unplug your modem from power for 30 seconds. Plug in your modem and wait until no new indicator lights are blinking on. If your router is separate from your modem, plug it in and wait until no new indicator lights are blinking on. Turn your device back on and try Netflix again. If you're connecting through a wireless router that's connected to your modem and still can't connect after restarting your network, try bypassing the router. This will help identify what's causing the problem by eliminating the router or wireless connectivity problems as a possible cause. Step 1, turn off or unplug your device. Step 2, plug your device directly into your modem using an Ethernet cable. Step 3, unplug your modem from power for at least 30 seconds, then plug it back in and wait until no new indicator lights are blinking on. Step 4, turn on your device and try Netflix again.